home again. I hope this visit's better than the last. Anyway, Bloodworthy sent directions and the passcode for the elevator. Should take us straight up to the top floor. You ready to hit the promenade in style?
Come on, Mako. Time to party. Torian, you and the others finish locking down the ship. We'll meet you at the party.
See you there.
I'm sorry. They refused to cooperate. No sign of the fugitive.
No matter. Advance the timeline. Adeline, call in support. Vendus was certain you could be reasoned with. I was mistaken to indulge her. This is your last opportunity to surrender peacefully. Don't be as foolish as your friends here.
You just made this personal, Jedi.
You're all so eager to die. Adeline.
Take her down!
Yes.
that later, okay?
I'm coming for you. Understand? You're dead.
This isn't over. There will be no more even-handed offers. Only swift, definitive retribution.
Shut up.
Did we just get them killed?
That Jedi dragged them into this, not us.
It's not just them, it's everybody. Brayden, Jory, Anuli, Soom. Is everyone who gets near us gonna end up dead?
I won't let this happen again.
We can't be everywhere at once.
Dorian, round everyone up. We're leaving.
On it. Trouble?
Just Jedi trying to put me away again.
I'll keep an eye out.
Greetings, Master. I cleaned the vessel from stem to stern in your absence. You can smell the difference.
You need to see this.
The attack claimed the lives of a delegation of Jedi and Republic officials on Nar Shaddaa. The apprehension of the individual responsible for these continued acts of aggression is our top priority. Senators, I assure you, the orchestrators of these attacks will be made to account for them.
Oh, we are so... That was the Supreme Chancellor of the Republic.
Think he's the one behind this mess?
I hope not. He holds a lot of power. Let's see what's buzzing around the holonet. Oh, we are in real trouble. The Republic just placed you at the top of its most wanted list. The list of charges is a kilometer long. Destroying the cruiser Aurora, resulting in the loss of her entire crew, including the Jedi Master Kellyan Jaro, assassinating the Senator of Ithor, sabotage resulting in the destruction of the ecosystem of... It just keeps going. Half of the stuff we didn't even do.
I'll clear my name. That's a promise.
I don't think they plan to let you dispute the charges. They're offering a 10 million credit bounty for your capture.
Mom would be proud.
Congratulations, that's more than every price on my head combined.
Better get off Nar Shaddaa.
Kid's right, every 2-credit hood on this moon is gonna be gunning for us.
Before you plot a destination, it gets worse. Accusations are flying all over the holonet, and Imperial officials are making a big show of burning any bridges between us. I don't know what the Empire's idea of full cooperation is, but laying low in Imperial space is looking a lot less likely.
The Empire's hung us out to dry. Find us a place off the grid.
Brayden was the one with the contacts, but I'll find some. Hold that, we just got a high-priority communication. It's an Imperial summons. We're to rendezvous with an Imperial fleet in the Outer Rim to discuss our recent activities.
Discussion? Yeah, I bet.
It doesn't sound like a request.
Not a problem.
Hold it right there, Coral.
For the love of... I'm not Coral.
Don't do anything stupid. We should wait for Isaac. Are you crazy? What are we supposed to do? Ask her to just behave herself? I'm just saying Isaac will be here soon. Let's not jump the gun.
Hello? Guys, can we talk for a minute?
Maybe Isaac will get here soon, or maybe he'll decide to stop for lunch first. We don't exactly have a lot of options here.
Starting to look like you got all the brains in your family, Mako.
No kidding, am I invisible? I should have shown up dressed in a Wookiee costume or something. Someone is gonna answer me this time. Hey, girls! Over here! Look out, she's attacking. I'm not scared of you.
Got a good crew.
They get the job done.
Haven't been part of a company since Ariadu. Missed it, I guess.
Commander Fett's men didn't seem too bad.
Decent. Wasn't there long, though. Gotta have someone watching your six. Wonder what Clan Ordo's doing now.
Prepare to be impressed.
No problem.
Not a problem.
Sorry, did you say something? I'm sort of half here. I'm not feeling so good. I keep seeing those dead girls. My sisters. I just feel queasy. Anyway, sorry, did you need something?
You don't look so good.
I'm fine, just really weirded out. Don't think that's a medical condition. I don't exactly know how to get over seeing myself, two of me, die. And you know the worst part? Coral didn't tell me, didn't say a word about other sisters.
Definitely plenty of Makos around these days.
One identical sister was sorta neat, three is weird. Trying to kill me? Creepy. Let's get moving before I get even more weirded out.
Coming out of hyperspace. Everyone up front.
There's the fleet. I hope you're right about this.
Ah, look on the bright side. They open fire, and we'll be breaking the galactic record for going from zero to space dust.
Battle stations?
Warm up the turrets. Keep the targeting computers on standby.
Charging to full. Quiz, shields.
Lea Starling and Bulldog.
Hail the flagship.
You know this is probably a trap. Even if they don't shoot us down, handing us over to the Republic would probably help deflect the flak they've been getting.
I doubt the Empire is interested in doing the Republic any favors.
I guess, but they're putting up appearances for some reason. Better not take any chances.
Hailing. They're transmitting a flight path. We're to dock in Hangar 8.
taking us in. Be ready for anything. My presence was requested.
I've been ordered to bring you before my lord, Darth Tormund. Submit to search and seizure and come quietly.
I don't really care for that plan.
Alien filth has no right to question Imperial protocol. You will not be allowed before a Lord of the Sith armed. You will comply. Willingly, or by force.
Anyone still around by the time the lieutenant here hits the ground, joins him.
Seize this scum! Cowards! You'll all be court-martialed! What are you waiting for?
Nice free sidekick, Buster.
You won't get away with this.
Quite a pile we stacked up.
So, do we make a run for it?
I came here to speak with the Sith. That's what I'm going to do.
I don't have a better suggestion. Let's do it.
Torian, secure the hangar, and be ready for further instructions.
Understood.
Koyashi.
I try ducking next time.
See you disposed of your escort.
Can't say I appreciate Sith hospitality.
Start. Destroy what is mine again, and I shall return the favor.
Let's play nice with this one, please.
Today, Corellia's leadership swore allegiance to the Sith Empire. Despite total occupation, the people openly rebel. What should have been a bloodless victory has escalated into full-scale war. The Treaty of Coruscant is no more. I want the Supreme Chancellor's head in my hand when I deliver victory to the Dark Council. You will provide it.
That doesn't sound like an offer.
You will be adequately compensated. If wealth and acclaim are not enough incentive, perhaps revenge will motivate you. You have made an enemy in the Supreme Chancellor's closest advisor. Do what I ask and you will have your opportunity for vengeance.
I'll assist you as long as you make it worth my while.
So long as our enemies remain on Coruscant, they are beyond even your reach. But Jun Seras will not be difficult to draw out. Getting to him will put you within striking distance of the Supreme Chancellor. Corellia is where we will put them down. There are obstacles that must be removed before we can act. You will remove them.
For a price, of course.
Of course. Some old enemies from the last war have re-emerged. A Republic privateer made famous assisting Hilo Vis break the Mandalorian's blockade. And a Kuati noblewoman credited with orchestrating numerous successful uprisings on Imperial-occupied worlds.
You want them back or gone?
They could prove useful, but leave nothing to chance if there's any risk of their escape. This star chart shows the last destination of your first target. Make it his final. My subordinates will brief you upon arrival.
Torian, you can stand down. I'll brief you when I get back.
I'll stand down when I see you if it's the same to you.
Mako, run this data.
All right, just one sec. Okay, I've updated our astrogation computer. This is a pretty obscure system.
Namba owasasuga kumanagaliaso?
Thanks, Blizz. I think I've got it. Last I'd heard, Belsavis wasn't even worth colonizing. The Imperials have it designated as a Republic prison world, though.
I like a sense of mystery and excitement.
That's something I like about you. Even if your taste is a little questionable. Hey, about earlier. Thanks. Torian's a great guy. I think it might actually work out.
That's what I'm here for. And if he breaks your heart, I'll shoot him.
You're the best. What is it they say about curiosity again? Does it involve lavish paid vacations? Maybe Trando Shawnee flatcakes? So, I may have gone back into the SIS computers. Just a little.
SIS probably won't mind at all, then. Seem like real understanding guys.
Sure. I mean, what could go wrong? Remember how I said I found birth certificates from my family? A dozen of them? Well, I found out that 10 of them also have death certificates.
Sounds like SIS is doing some cleanup.
Cleanup? Like they were all dirt someone tracked in. I guess it's just me and Coral now. Well, on that cheery note, let's move on, huh?
waste of my talents, if you ask me.
Good as done.
Back soon.
That friend I said you reminded me of? Got a holo call from him. Turns out Cordan heard about us taking down G-Cone on Terrace. Sent me an invitation.
He didn't draw a line in the sand, I hope.
Over G-Cone? No. He'd have done the same as us. Said he's hunting big game. Offered to let me in on it. Plan to take him up on that. Wanted to let you know. Won't be long.
See you when I see you, Torian.
Catch you later.
How was it?
Amazing. Met Corridan and half my unit on Duxon. Good hunting. Bomas and Maurers, mostly. Jagger bagged a Zakeg. Lucky Jare.
Bring anything back for yourself?
Teeth and claws, a few horns. Got a few more stories to tell. Can't ask for much else. Back to hunting prey on two legs. Right.
Last night you got my patty, sir. Gutuli on pi bedwana, nipopo chopa uma.
Some people don't appreciate my work. When they get in my way, they get hurt. I'm a bounty hunter. I track down individuals nobody else can find. Glad we're on the same page. Mostly. I find people for a living, Blizz. You'll see them again.
Notice anything different?
Are you gonna get upset if I say no?
Hardly. I'll just chalk it up to fine craftsmanship. Just acquired some nice form-fitting blast armor. Thought I'd see if it would stand up to a trained eye. Apparently so, if your observation is any indication.
The equipment I'm providing not cutting it?
No complaints. This is purely supplemental. Since I'm still putting myself in harm's way, I decided to make a little investment in my well-being. Been stocking up on interesting tidbits at every port we've hit. From here on, I'm ready for anything.
Lieutenant Horn, Imperial Intelligence. I have orders to act as your liaison. I have prepared a briefing, should you require it.
Start from the beginning. I haven't been given a lot of details.
This is Zael Barrows. After helping break the Mandalorian blockade during the war, the Republic offered him considerable latitude to plague the Empire. Then, after the Treaty of Coruscant, the Republic retained him as their unofficial ferryman to Belsavis.
Why Why would the Republic hire a war hero to run errands?
Their operations here are strictly off the books. Using Barrows ensures nothing here can be traced back to the Republic. Belsavis is a remote ice ball with minimal natural resources, the perfect place to keep things you'd rather forget. Which is why the Republic has constructed a substantial prison fortress here to hide away their undesirables.
If it's just a prison, why all the Imperial interest?
We think there may be more to this prison, but our primary objective is to extract persons of interest. That includes a large number of Imperial prisoners of war the Republic did not wish to release after the Treaty of Coruscant. Our landers can insert you into the Republic fortifications relatively near the last known location of Barrows' vessel.
Get me on the ground, Lieutenant.
It will be absolute pandemonium, planetside. This is my direct holo frequency. I'm on call, should you need me.
Secret prison fortress? Absolute pandemonium? How bad could it be?
What is it, Torian? I just landed.
Been talking to Horn. He's eager to make a good impression. Got him to give up intel taken from the Republic's operation. Made some connections. A lot of convicts have unclaimed bounties. Put together a list.
That was good thinking.
Thought you'd want to know. Needs the small time. Leaves a hit list from the exchange. Some gang pulled a major heist. Bounties for the lot. Last thing. Save your carbonite. Nobody's wanted alive.
Displaying all authorized destinations. Travel route is confirmed.
Farewell, Alto. Only a natural.
Thank you.
You're gonna get it now.
Like lover boys coming back. Ain't you gonna welcome him home? Hey, Zale! I like your plaything. Maybe I'll keep her a while. You ain't Zale?
Yikes.
Tell me where he's hiding, or I'm gonna crush Girly here like a bug.
I'd like to know the same thing. Who's the woman?
Zale's little girlfriend. Wanna kill her. But she's the only one left who can rat him out.
You can just shoot me. I'm not telling you anything.
Cooperate, and I'll get you out of this alive.
I'm not stupid. I'm dead. Zale, why'd you have to play the hero? I wanted to leave when the first siren sounded. Zale insisted we stay to help evacuate if things got too bad. Too bad. Understatement of the year.
Looks like that didn't go to plan.
The central power plant failed, and the hangar doors are closed. Even our ship can't put out enough juice to open them. We're trapped. Zale stormed off after some argument with a warden. Said he had unfinished business. He took M30B to get the central power plant back online. Said not to wait for him. That's all I know.
I can work with that. Find yourself a better hiding spot.
I can go?
You ain't going nowhere, girly. Your boy's gonna hear all about how you died before I kill him.
I said she can leave.
And I said she ain't walking out of here.
Last chance. Let her go.
Lucky I ain't got time to peel you out of that can. Run, girly. But when I find you, I'm gonna see how much you can scream before your lungs go.
She was lucky we showed up and we did. I don't want to know what that creep had in store for her.
Thank you.
Other route is confirmed.
cut it a little close there, Em. Nice trap, you. I'd kinda hope the first time I met you would be captaining your one-way trip to lockup.
Looks like it's the other way around.
Well, I'd love to go on a cruise with you, beautiful. But I'm spoken for.
He's got one answer to everything.
Friend of yours? Hate to disappoint, but even your thick skull won't break through this force field.
What are you standing around for? Let's blast this place to pieces!
I don't throw temper tantrums.
It ain't a temper tantrum! Blast the generators and Zale ain't got nowhere left to hide! Soon as this field drops, me and Zale are gonna get reacquainted.
Lights out, Zale. What happened to Barrows?
A rat scurried down this little hole while you were taking a sweet time wrecking the place! Tin Can wouldn't give up where he was going. Guess I broke it.
You just became a problem for me, Halk. You've got 3 seconds to come up with a solution.
I got an idea how to keep this heap talking. There's lots more junk like this thing, walking around, keeping the runts in line. They get built at a plant deeper in. Bet there's parts to hotwire this trash and shock some answers out of it.
Not the worst idea I've ever heard.
Course it ain't. Place is inside Max lockup. Ain't getting in there without some major boom booms. I only got this dinky piece. You blast the place up. I'll haul this junk over and grab us a couple of tech heads on the way. Deal?
I'm always up for a fight.
All authorized destinations.
Come on! Got you right where we want you now!
I smelled something burning. Found us a couple volunteers.
You can't be serious. You want us to try and fix this? There's hardly anything here worth salvaging.
I only need to get inside its head. Find me something telling me where this man is going.
I think we can handle that. Dean, grab a diagnostic pad and a hollow emitter. This might take a little while.
Want those prisoners, they'll have to crack them out of the tomb. It's out of our hands now.
You can evacuate, Warden, but I spent too many years putting those fiends away to let it all be for nothing. Come on, Em. We're heading to the tomb.
Give us an idea where he's headed.
The little punk's trying to keep the imps from getting in the tomb. He's only got one way to go. All the way at a max to miss my shot at that twerp.
If the Empire has a plan for getting in the tomb, I know someone who can clue us in. My target's last known destination is something the locals are calling the tomb. What can you tell me?
Unfortunately, everything we know about the tomb comes from the Republic's limited records. It appears that most of the interaction the Republic had was with the tomb's custodial droids, and only samples were normally allowed to enter.
Would presenting myself to the custodians be an option?
The droids retreated inside the tomb when Operations Group 1 and 2 forced their way through. All contact has been lost. Commander Grang is in charge of gaining re-entry to the tomb. He'll be able to give you the current situation. However you get through, if you can reach these coordinates, contact me. I'll bring you up to speed on any discoveries.
I'm coming along. I ain't been waiting this long for someone else to have the pleasure of killing Zale. You get me that twerp, I show you where the law hides all the contraband on this rock. Deal?
Follow my lead, or I cut you loose. Got it?
Boss me around, huh? Fine. But your friend takes a hike, too. In case you're thinking you can pull something.
What? No way.
If the Hauk wants to pay for an escort, I'll let him.
All right. The Bantha neck over there doesn't strike me as a safe bet. Just be careful.
Well. are you, mommy?
Horn, I'm in position. What have you got for me?
Analysis of data from the custodians is coming slowly, but I believe we found a solid lead. The bulk of the samples taken recently appear to have been interred in a vault we are designating Block 44. The majority of the Imperial prisoners have likely been taken there, making it the probable destination for your target.
And the remaining samples?
Operations Groups 1 and 2 identified a separate vault as the location of the Dreadmasters. Other samples were separated as well, though the reasons are unclear. Any of them could be a potential target, but our primary objective is the Dreadmasters. It's unlikely Barrows would go unnoticed. It's your call. These are Block 44's coordinates if you decide to pursue it as a lead. If Barrows is sighted elsewhere, you'll be the first to know. Horn out.
Do you require medical attention?
Nobody shoot! Truce! Look, we could settle our differences, but not right here. I have to stop the Empire.
I'm not buying whatever it is you're selling.
We've got you outgunned. If you want to fight, I can give it to you. You help us foil their rescue, permanently. And I'll go quietly.
I try not to bite the hand that feeds me.
Can't blame a guy for trying. Fan out!
You're mine now! Runt! So close!
I would know who you are, and how it is you came to our rescue.
Darth Tormund hired me to deal with Captain Zael Barrows. Him.
Your master has my thanks. You will hear of your contribution to our cause. I am Lord Andreos Thos. We are what remains of Operations Group 1. Have our forces been able to free the Dread Masters?
The rescue operation's still in progress.
At least you've given me a second chance. We're standing on potential reinforcements numbering in the thousands. I must see to their release. Carry on with your business, but stay out of my way.
Been thinking about this since you dumped me on this rock, Sailor Boy. Got it all worked out how you're gonna go.
Aren't you gonna do something? You came here for me. What about your bounty?
I never said I had to take you alive.
No. Please, no. No!
What's is yours? I got all the fun I'm gonna out of it.
You're too kind.
You ain't so bad for a runt. You got style. I figured joining up with you is my best shot of getting off of this rock. What you say? I'll kill for you.
Fine, but I'll be keeping you on a short leash.
Yeah, lead the way. Let's get the stash I was talking about and blow this joint. You want me to call you mommy? There, watch my back. Everything. Let's go.
That's so shit or get up.
To take Barrows off my hands.
I noted your return. I figured it was safe to assume you were successful given your reputation. I prepared a report of your success for Darth Tormund. I have your compensation right here.
It's been a pleasure working with you, Lieutenant.
Likewise. I admit that I assumed your reputation exaggerated. I see I was mistaken. I must return to my duties. Again, a pleasure.
Everybody front and center. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What's that creep doing here?
What's the matter, girlie? Scared?
Keep the squabbling to yourselves. I suggest everyone get acquainted.
I'm scared. Don't forget it.
Whatever, creep.
This thing begging for a treat?
Skadge. Don't you worry. I've got it committed to memory.
Are we done? Guess teamwork's too much to ask on day one.
You've been a busy girl. Too busy. You should spend more time with your loved ones before they're gone. I'm extending you an invitation. An opportunity to appreciate what you have before you lose it. But if the boy's less close to you than we thought, it really doesn't matter. There'll be plenty of other opportunities for us to meet. If you want a chance to say goodbye, come to Hoth. We won't wait long.
Torian, we've got to save him. Your boyfriend's gonna be just fine. I can't lose anyone else.
I just can't.
So what are we gonna do?
I plan to make an example out of these scumbags.
You're finally saying something interesting.
Did anything for you?
Not a problem.
Tenera bruma.